a palm grove, a typical setting for the Coati that I came across. This was alone and was quite unusual because normally they travel in family groups. The way you perceived me, I thought, was mainly by smell and hearing. Sight is not one of the primary senses for these creatures, it seems. Even though he was aware of my presence, he was sniffing and listening.